At News 6's Eric Von Aiken joins us live now from Kennedy Space Center. So, Eric, at what point will officials say the weather conditions are just not good enough?
Kirsten, we're rapidly approaching that point. I hate to tell you, there's a little bit of an issue right now. So to be clear, we're still a go for 4:33 p.m., but what's happening right now is, from what I'm told from some of the NASA insiders here, we're headed for another Phase 2 lightning alert. They believe that there's going to be another storm rolling in here in the next few minutes with lots of lightning. We heard rumbling about a half an hour ago. So you say, okay, well, we're still 4 hours before launch, exactly 4 hours and 27 minutes and 55 seconds. But here's the thing, as James Farvera was just saying over there at the operations and checkout building, the astronauts are going to be walking out suited up in about an hour or so, getting to their Teslas, heading out to the launch pad. If there is a lightning alert here, they cannot do that. They will not do that. They will not drive out to the launch pad. They certainly will not go up into the launch pad, up in that launch tower, and board Dragon. This could shut the whole thing down. Again, NASA hasn't said that. We understand that they're looking at the weather very, very closely, looking at this storm coming in. But that could be the issue. Not the weather at launch time, but the weather before that. The other thing that's going on, so take a look at some of the video we got from Patrick Air Force Base, the 45th Space Wing, specifically the 45th Task Force, Detachment 3, the men and women who would rescue the astronauts and get to the capsule in case of an emergency aboard. The flight path of Dragon takes it up the East Coast and over the Atlantic Ocean and all the way to Ireland. As we know, we've been saying this all morning, there's a tropical storm that has formed off the coast of South Carolina, Bertha, creating high waves. SpaceX has also said it's looking at the weather downrange, including that area, because these men and women would have to fish the astronauts out of some high waves. What is Elon Musk worried about? Here's what he said.
Is there one thing that keeps you up at night about this launch?
Not one thing.
No.
There's a lot of things.
Yeah. There's a million things have to go right.
Yes. There's thousands of things that can go wrong, and only one thing that can go right.
Right now, the rocket is going right. We hear it's all systems go, but the weather is not. We will continue to keep a very, very close eye on this, just like NASA and SpaceX are doing right now. But for now, live at the Kennedy Space Center, Eric Von Aiken getting results, News 6.